French TV audiences have become enchanted by a village in southeastern China's Guizhou province thanks to a documentary broadcast by the French 2 channel. Part of a series entitled Rendezvous in an Unknown Land, it topped ratings with 5.5 million viewers. That's 1 in 10 of the population. Let's find out why.
The documentary followed French actor Clovis Cornillac in his journey to meet the Miao people, one of 55 minority groups in China. During his two-week stay, Cornillac lived with Miao families, farming with them and chatting with them. He participated in their ancestral rice harvest and even tasted cooked river insects.
All the people we met in Guizhou were very warm-hearted. I connected with them deeply. Frankly speaking, what we experienced was totally different from what we expected. People there were very warm, very kind, and hospitable. They are concerned with their life, with their environment. I liked my experience in Guizhou very much.
The program topped France's TV ratings when broadcast on the 12th of April with 5.5 million viewers. That means about 1 in 10 French people were watching it that day. Moreover, within 2 hours of the broadcast, the channel received more than 10,000 messages from audience members saying how much they were moved by the beautiful scenery, the warmth of the Miao people, and their personal stories.
The program was very appealing. It presents us with the gorgeous natural scenery of southwest China, including the terraces plowed by the local people. I was also deeply moved by the conversations between locals and the host, which was very sincere. It's an exploration of humanity as much as it is about nature.
C'était très touchant.
The program brought back a lot of memories for me. My wife and I held our wedding ceremony at a Miao village. I'm very pleased that I can share my love of the culture and the scenery of a Miao village with the audience.
C'est magnifique.
The TV channel notes the success of Rendezvous in an Unknown Land reflects growing public interest in France about Chinese culture and heritage. 宋耀天, CCTV.